need your help with Rebecca's baby. No one else knows what to do.
It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beat every day. Duck, Katya, Sarita, no peace, no rest. The punches just keep coming. Why the hell couldn't Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
That's not true. You help me all the time. I need you.
I've seen you take care of yourself more than any three adults put together. But, thanks for saying that. Now, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
Don't be stupid. You could be infected.
What's going on?